swipes of their tail fins.
So killer whales create waves when they hunt, and they use their tail flukes to stun their prey. You're about to see a demonstration. For our whales, it's a high energy activity session. But for all of you, it means it's time to get wet. In the wild, killer whale diets vary depending on where they live and time of year. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.